Hunt for the thief goes. Have any luck?
Huh? Yeah. It was fine. I mean, we didn't run into any problems, at least. Davis? During the investigation...
Sorry, what were you saying? Nothing.
It's fine. I have something I need to take care of, so I'll see you around.
Hey, Davis.
What happened between you and Naomi? Seems like she's been avoiding you lately.
Well, you know.
It's okay, I get it. Just because she became a revenant doesn't mean she forgot her human feelings, huh? Well, no matter what it is, she's a good friend.
Work things out with her, okay?
Yeah, I'll be sure to talk to her. As it turns out, I never got a chance to talk to her. No, it's not possible. The thing is, Naomi isn't with us anymore. We were conducting one of our surveys down in the depths when we were attacked by the Lost. Everyone ended up scattered. After days and days of searching, we finally found sets of dog tags that belonged to Naomi and our other missing companions. We still aren't sure whether they joined the Lost or were turned to ash. We die and revive, each time losing some of what made us who we were. Maybe we're doomed to lose everything, bit by bit. Maybe that's what it is to live as a revenant. Still, I owe you a great debt for what you've done for me. Both for Jessica's name, and for Naomi's memory. Yeah. That one time was more than enough for me. I don't want to lose anyone else because of my sentimentality. Thank you, though. I owe you.
What'd you do to the captain?
Never stops being sweet, does it?